Wild Beaver in the Fantasy Factory.
Okay, wait.
I heard.
Picture just some person like talking like, oh yeah, I seen it in 3D and that wasn't even real 3D. Someone talking about Canada. Someone talking about hockey. Oh man, that might be.
Because I'm a crazy kid in the episode, so I gotta get in that right mindset, you know?
Are you hoping this movie was, I think, a great way of sort of
I have to ask you a question.
Lay it on me, brother.
Do you talk like this in regular life? Or is
like
that
what?
Only interviews? Like, hey, brother, how are you doing, Beaver? So, hey, I just want to know, is everything all right with you?
Is that your Parente impression?
That's my impression.
That is the best Parente impression I've ever heard.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness. Amazing.
Well, you're like a younger version of me, Beaver.
Oh, my gosh. I think we should all just do interviews like
it's amazing.
That. Oh, my gosh.
Wow, this
the
guy
movie Never
me.
Say Never is just so amazing. Everything's just incredible. I got to go see all my fans. Everything was just out of control.
You do me better than I do me, Beaver.
It's amazing.
Unreal. Hey.
Do you believe in vampires?
Sure.
You seem a bit dubious. Can you give me a vampire face?
Dry.
I see that for a minute. Where's your
it's not on me.
Well, it's then how do I know that you actually have one?
Because Ryan will vouch for me. Do I actually have a permit?
Ryan does not look believable.
What the hell?
I'm here. Just sending emails. No big deal. I'm sending messages to all the parents telling them that everyone got suspended. Everyone thought I was going to be so nice. I'm really here to suspend everyone. What took you so long? Come on!
All right, I need you to rip my sleeves. Rip my sleeves. Oh, go.
Turn around!
Rip my sleeve. Go. I'm aerodynamic when I fight.
Yeah. Gun show.
Shriek. Well, look.
Go ahead.
Thank you for coming here.
That's really good.
Look, Justin, from my days in Chicago to my days in the White House. My daughters, Sasha and Malia.
Yeah.
My wife, Michelle. We want to all thank you.
I'm learning some Spanish, right? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, yeah. All the girls say I'm pretty fat for a white guy.
Are you ready to dance?
Are you crying right now?
No. I mean, it's just that playoff season starting and the new season of Degrassi starting. I just feel like people have forgotten about me.
Look, there's nobody in this world, especially your own home country, that could forget about you. I mean, even if they forget, I'll remember you, okay?
I will remember you.
Just show whenever, and I'll be there, and I'll be there.
I haven't been able to sleep. These thoughts keep running through my mind. That voice, that talent. This guy would kill it at the shore. My hair won't even stand up anymore, and I can't stop buying purple pants. I think I've got Beaver fever. I've got to see this movie.
You're gonna be okay, Polly. Think of me as your wingman. Here's tickets to my movie Never Say Never.
Beat up that beat.
Let's do it.
The Situation's Guide to Pimpin'. Today's lesson, let's go to the movies.
How you doing today, class? My name is Professor Situation, capital S, Iteration. And I'm here to tell you about Pimpin', Justin Bieber's movie, Wapow. Plus, Valentine's Day,
Wapow.
Well, what is that equal to?
Situation Zone.
Probably you're saying, where is the Situation Zone? I need to know. It's in the back of the movie theater, Wapow.
And that, boys and girls, is a situation.
I'm the situation.
I'm Justin Bieber, and you just graduated. Wapow!
Pimp 101, bitches.
Now, who is Justin Bieber?
Me!
This guy right here!
Yeah!
Speak. Okay, so.
You ready?
The classic arm wrestle.
Okay.
One, right. Two, two, three, go. Ah! Ah, it's so hard! You're so good! Ah! Ah!
I think I might have mentioned that I was really, really buff. And she was like, oh, let me see. So I was like, you really want to see? And so then I showed her my abs.
All right. Step one, pull back the lid to the dotted line.
Fill cup to inside line with boiling water. From kettle or microwave.
Step two, close the lid and let it stand for 3 minutes.
Step four, stir it well, baby.
What's that? Can I hear it one more time?
I said, stir it well, baby.
Enjoy.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Justin Bieber. You guys ready for this? Party at prom, I'm Justin Bieber, and I was actually looking for Katie.
Hey! Katie!
Katie?
Katie!
Katie!
Hey! Katie!
I know you wanted me to come to your prom, Katie, but I'm actually going to be at the Billboard Awards, and I'm going to have a car waiting for you, so you can come to the Billboard Awards with me tomorrow. So, that's exciting, right? Do you think that's exciting?
Katie!
Katie! Katie! Anyways, I love you. Thank you so much for the support. I can't wait for you and your sister to be my guests at the Billboard Awards, and I will see you soon. Smile.
Katie! Where are you? Katie!
Put a little tweet out there. Said, Mariah Yeater, this is for you. And then I tweeted this link, and there was Borat. He was like, you'll never get this. You'll never get this.
Justin, I have been there for you since the beginning of your career. This was the very first show that you were on. But you should know that in the future, I can't always be there for you. I have a haircut next Thursday, and Friday I'm at the spa. And then it's my cat Charlie's birthday on Sunday.
Him and Pitbull are on every record, right?
I know.
Yeah, every single song.
Pitbull is on every song. I'm going to pull my pants because you always do that thing where you show all my pants down, and it's really annoying. So I'm going to, just for you.
I'm immediately regretting this decision.
Ceremonial first pitch is the pop singing sensation, Justin Bieber.
Justin, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
You're defacing your own face.
I'm making myself better looking.
Can you go?
Yep. I'm making myself better looking. There we go. Got some earrings. Got a nice goatee going on.
Justin's defacing.
Got a unibrow.
Justin, you can't do that.
No.
Bow.
Bam.
You're wearing earrings.
What's up? I'm Usher.
And I'm Justin. And this is our cover shoot.
I'm Justin.
And I'm Justin.